whose birthday is it?
Bessie's!
Yeah? Oh. And whose birthday box is this?
Mine!
And who did it come from?
Auntie Karen.
No, Nani and Papa.
Nani and Papi.
See, Kehlani, this is a contact card.
Peggy.
Oh. Okay, what is this?
Well, it's a puzzle.
Oh, look at all these packages. Well, my assumption is, unless it says something else, all those packages are yours. So you want to start ripping into them? Make sure it has nobody else's name on there. And start tearing into them.
This looks kind of like Santa's sack.
Does it?
Kind of does.
Tear into it, baby. Yeah, it's just a bow. You know how to do a bow.
See what it is?
Ooh, Powerpuff Girls.
Good.
Ooh, a jewelry box for your new jewelry. Is there anything under there, or is it just filler?
No.
Ooh.
Jewelry
for your jewelry box. Okay, put it in there. Move the paper and move on.
You might
have the pink one.
Eric, you might
have
the blue one. Don't worry. Who cares?
Here you go, Daddy. You can play with the blue one.
Now I get this one.
Okay, what else you got?
That's my name. That is bad. This, I knew this one was a puzzle.
You did? I could hear it going too, but.
It's a bus.
Ooh, a farm puzzle. 100 pieces. That's a lot of pieces.
Got it all summer long, yeah.
Do it in 10 minutes. She good at puzzles when she wants to be. Give her a puzzle and Play-Doh at the same time and she'll finish it in 2 seconds flat.
Yeah, really.
Get this puzzle out of my way. I got Play-Doh. What is it? What is it? What is it? Oh, that's mine.
Let me open it for you.
Well, then open it.
Ooh. This is a unicorn dinosaur.
Playful shapes for painting. So it's for sponge painting. Fun. Fun, fun, fun. Okay, we're like 3 minutes in and we still have 400 packages to go. Can we? Yeah.
Speed it up.
Good job. Problem solver.
Whose birthday is it, Lonnie? Yours?
Didn't we start off the video that way? Whose birthday is it?
It's a little boca.
Little boca. Grande boca.
No, there's only boca and little boca.
Yeah.
And they both need that person.
100 pieces.
More puzzles? Yay.
But it's a castle, a Christmas tree, some seaweed, some grass.
Show me. Ooh, a rainbow.
100 pieces.
Lovely. Okay, what else?
This is your favorite character.
Well, that one, I think I have to put together.
This is a beautiful Valentine's one.
Okay, open it.
Ooh,
it's don't nothing. Drop the film.
I think it's a phone.
You think that's a phone? I think you don't know your grandparents very well.
I think you don't know our parents that if our grandparents got us a phone, mommy and daddy would confiscate it, saying it's inappropriate. But really, they were going to take it for themselves.
Oh my gosh, I think I'm going to lock you in your room.
Yep.
Ooh. Oh, unicorns. Somebody loves unicorns.
I like unicorns too.
What's mine?
And this, and the light, guess what it does?
What?
It makes this show on my wall. Ribbon.
Silly ribbon. Yeah, I have to put this together and then I will show it to you. Just slide it off, babe.
Almost there.
Nice.
Yippee, Daddy!
Oh, nice.
Stretch it out.
Jump rope.
Come over here a little. Yeah, not so close to the refrigerator. You just need to untangle it. Stand up and step on it.
You don't want it on? I don't want to.
Pull. There you go. Now you can flip it around probably.
I can't.
Nice. Nice. All right. Whoa. Okay, what's next, babe?
Rebecca, do you want to jump rope? All right, open your pants.
This one's
all right. Oh, I
can do that. I'm not a jump rope. Can I show you everything?
No, it's so easy.
100 pieces.
Another puzzle. Where are you going?
This is so small.
Make a stack of your puzzles. Love it. Those are some really cool puzzles. That'll be fun to do.
Bethy.
This one?
Can I aim it?
We have those two as well.
What? Ooh, rainbow! Hello,
shiny.
Looks like a it looks like a book. A coloring book.
Like a coloring book?
Yeah.
Buffy, this is not a book.
No, it's a book.
Did you just hear it's a bug?
It's a bug.
Book.
Ooh, stickers.
Those are both mine. Hey, want some?
Oh.
Hey, want one? Hey, want one?
So I'm filming nothing right now. 8 minutes in. We're still still working?
Yours.
What? Such a nice sharer. Is it a sticker book? Nice.
What does this say?
Commotion in the ocean.
Ta-da!
That kind of rhymes.
Becky
it's a book book.
And gave this to me.
Commotion in the ocean.
It's a commotion in the ocean.
Commotion in the ocean.
Commotion in the ocean. Don't you know the ocean? Commotion in the ocean. Be quiet in the ocean.
What is that? Goofy.
What am I
Okay.
Daddy, look.
One more package.
Nope. Yeah, one more package.
No, that is inappropriate. Absolutely not. Pick it up and shake it out. Ooh, those are pretty too. Nice. A replay of the same song. Oh, and then put it in your hair. Elizabeth. Come on.
This is the funniest part.
And then there's something about this that needs to be built.
Talk to the hand. The face ain't
I will build and let you know. What do you have to say?
Thank you, Auntie.
No. Nani and Papa.
Thank you, Nani and Papa. And thank you for the hair.
That's a nice hair.
Mommy and thank you for Mommy's hair. Mom and Daddy.
Yes, that's right.
Kalani, let's go.
Totally adorable.
Do you want to have a burrito?
Okay. I'm signing off now. They're cute, but they're repetitive.
Bye.
Bye.
Happy Mother's Day.
Yeah.
What did we say? Thank you, Nani and Papa.
I just
want to
try.
Little kisses.